What is good, my queens and kings, my little love bugs? How y'all doing? How y'all doing today? Y'all, I just had to come home for the weekend and clear my mind because life been. It's nothing like coming home, get a home cooked meal, a good prayer to reset my life. New year, new start. It's just time for a change for me, y'all. And I'm trying not to get emotional, but I'm about to get emotional. I get that already. It's just time for a change, and a good change. And it's just time. And yeah. But I had to pick up the camera, and I had to pick up the camera and say something. But I'm on this journey, y'all, and I'm trying to take y'all with me, and I'm on my next step of my journey, basically. And it's gonna be a good step because I'm just focusing on me, focusing on bettering myself, focusing on being good, you know, mentally, physically, emotionally, spiritually, like. I'm doing it for mental health at this point because I can't. I'm tired. And once you get to that point of being tired shit, what is no other choice but to do what's best for you to get you right? And that's what I choose to do. So it's not like tears of sadness if I do cry. It's just tears of letting go of things, people, you know, bonds, and just making room for new improvements, new opportunities, new people, you know, just this new chapter in on my journey. So, yeah, this weekend's about healing, trying it, the process of healing, the start of my healing process. So yeah, this is just a little short video, probably like a little 2-3 minute video, just to let y'all know what's up. And I'll see y'all next time I drop a video. My name's Nisha. If you're new, subscribe, like, share, and drop a comment down below, and just bear with me and, you know, embrace the journey with me, I guess. That's all we can do.